the Conn Smythe Trophy for the most valuable player in the playoffs. 49 Conn Smythe Trophies have been named the winner, and 9 have been defensemen. I think we'll hear about the 10th tonight.
And his skating ability is what separates him from most players in the National Hockey League. And when he's feeling it offensively, not many guys better.
Marion hosts it back to the line. Keith with a shot, scores! Duncan Keith, the overtime winner!
Keith makes the drive, makes it again. Drive!
I mean, we talked about it all game long, how they advanced the puck. Take the tape and then that incredible release.
Happening with the puck here. Up to Bell. Shoots. Rebound. Perry. Oh, that almost went into the corner. And that was a goal line save by Keith.
It's the subtleties in this game. Watch how he just plays to the inside. Got a good stick. Doesn't overreact. And as soon as the puck goes by him, he's in a great position to knock it out.
Duncan Keith's numbers always impressive.
He could be a guy that could play 60, 65 minutes. I mean, he's built that way.
Here's Kessler. Tried to step to the middle. No, you don't, says Keith. Damkos is coming up behind him. Philpina tried to take the puck by Duncan Keith. Nothing doing there. Onto the wing, Andre Palat. Nice play by Duncan Keith, or Kucherov might have had a tap in. Kucherov against Duncan Keith. Couldn't cut to the net. His wraparound. Conference got it.
What a one-on-one battle we just saw there.
Gets it out. Keith waiting. Waiting still. Gets it over. Scores.
Also gets the goal, but my oh my, does Duncan Keith make a play? Talk about patience. Can't get it through. Can't get it through. Just the awareness. Not to force the puck into piles. Two pump fakes. Hard pass. And just like that, Chicago stretching it out.
Welcome to the 700-plus club, because that ship sealed the deal.
In on Garrison, stops, it's the trainer. Keith shoots the save, rebound, Keith scores!
And Keith gets the one shot, gets around Cedric Paquette. Keith goes in, and he makes sure he gets it up and over the glove of Bishop.
The Conn Smythe Trophy goes to the most valuable player in the playoffs. The unanimous selection, Duncan.
Back-to-back years, the defenseman has won his team the Stanley Cup.